February 28, 2019 1:53 p.m. 1 year after retiring from the NFL to join the broadcast booth on ESPN's Monday Night Football, Witten has agreed to terms with the Dallas Cowboys for the 2019 season.